Hello children, hope you are fine. So today we are going to continue our new session of class 2. Do you read that chapter? Did you read it? Okay, I think you read it. So today we are going to discuss the chapter in detail. What was the name of our chapter? Do you remember? Yes, the first day at school. Who is the writer of that chapter, that poem? Yes, Alain Fischer. So today we will discuss the chapter in detail. We have four stanza. We will discuss one by one and we will discuss the new words also. Okay, so I know you don't have textbook, so just listen to the screen. I will show you in the screen. So let's get started. Okay. So children, today we are going to discuss the poem in detail. Name of our first unit is? Yes, first day at school. What is it? First day at school. It is a poem. This poem is written by Alain Fischer. Name of our author is Alain Fischer. So the first day of school, it's a day of major anxiety for us, no? We feel many confusion during our first days in school because it is a new place for us. So we are in confusion. Okay. The kids, we will be surrounded by a lot of questions. Is it right? Did you feel like that? Yes. Maybe we felt how our teachers will be. No? Like that, this child also feeling something. Can you see in the picture? There is a boy. He is going to the school for first time. So, he is having a lot of questions. How he or she looks. Okay, he is having a confusion regarding his appearance. Whether he or she will make good friends there at school. Okay, he is thinking that whether he will get a good friend. And next one, how his teacher will be. He is having a confusion regarding his teacher. Okay, if she or he is a good teacher or a bad teacher, like that. He is having many confusions. So, in this poem, first day at school, the poet Alain Fischer has brought out the same emotions as we have. Okay, the narrator of the poem is a kid. The narrator of the poem is a kid. Narrator means the writer. Who is wondering, who is thinking how the first day of school will be. So in this poem, we are going to see the experience of a child who is going to school for the first time. Okay, are you ready? So one by one, we are going to discuss each stanza. We have four stanza here. So we discuss each stanza one by one. So listen carefully. Are you ready? Yes or no? Say loudly. Very good. The detailed discussion of unit 1. That is the first day at school. First day means a starting day. Okay. Here the child is going to school and he is thinking something. So we are going to through his thoughts. Okay. So listen, first stanza. I wonder if my drawing will be as good as this. I wonder means I think. If you have pencil, just note this. I think. I will send you through WhatsApp. Don't worry if you don't know the spelling, I will send you through WhatsApp. I wonder means I think. I think if my drawing. Drawing means his pictures. Maybe drawn with a pen or pencil. Okay. Will be as good as this. He or she is thinking about whether or not his or her drawing will be as good as the fellow classmates or his friends. Okay. He's thinking that if his drawing will be as good as his friends or fellow classmates. Okay. Do you understand? Okay, then next stanza. I wonder means I think. What is thinking? If they will like me or just be full of stays. He's thinking that if whether or not his or her friends like him or not. If they like him or otherwise, they will just stare at him. Stares means looking at someone or something for a long period of time. If somebody looks us for a long time, what happened to us? Yes, we feel shy or we feel disturbed or confused in our by ourselves. No, if your friend is looking at you for a long time, what did you feel? Yes, we feel sad or we feel something inside our mind. No, so it is not a good habit. No, yeah. Likewise, the child is also thinking if they stare at him like that. Okay, so this is all about the second stanza. In first stanza, you have one new word, that is wander. Wander means think. Then drawing means to draw pictures using pen or pencil. Okay, and second stanza also you have the same word wander. Wander means to think. And lastly, here we can see stares, S-T-A-R-E-S. Stares means looking at someone for a long period of time. Okay. Then we can move to the third stanza. I wonder if my teacher will look like mom or grand. Here, he thinks if the teacher's face will look like his mother or grandmother. Okay, he is in confusion whether the teacher, he don't know who is his teacher. He is going to the school for first time now. So, he is in confusion about his teacher. It shows how close the kid is to his mother or grandmother. He is very much closed. He is in, very close with his grandmother and mother. So, he is sad to be away from them. Okay. So, he thinks that his teacher, maybe his teacher's face will look like his mother or grandmother. Here you can see new word wander. Wander we already learned. That means think. What does it? Think. Then mom means mother. Grand means grandmother. Okay. This is all about this third stanza. And we are going to the last stanza. Here you can see in the picture there is a puppy. Puppy means baby dog. So, I wonder. I wonder means I think. If my puppy will wander where I am. Here, in those lines, the kid thinks if his dog, his or her dog miss him at home. He have a puppy. Do you have a pet animal with you? Maybe we have many pet animals. Each pet animal of each individual will be different, no? One person will have a puppy. Puppy means baby dog. Others will have a parrot. Others will have a cat, like that. Likewise, this kid or this child is having a puppy. Puppy means baby dog. So, the boy or the girl, he or she is thinking that her dog, his or her dog miss him at home. Okay. This is all about this poem. We can discuss the poem in detail in our Google Meet also. So here we have some new words. Can you see in green color? Second last line. Yeah. Here first word is new words. First word wander. Wander means think. Drawing means a picture made with a pencil or pen. Okay, rather than coloring. Then third word is stares. Stares means looking at something for a long period of time. Stares means looking at something for a long period of time. Then next word is grand. Grand means grandmother. Grand means grandmother. Then last word puppy. Puppy means baby dog. What is it? Yes, baby dog. So this is all about this lesson. You can repeat the video for a 2 to 3 time, then you can understand the meaning. After all, we will discuss it in our Google Meet also. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me. We can clear it in our Google Meet. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye.